maintaining your concentration as a chosen one. There are three things that you needed to do to keep your concentration on. One is to know who you really are. Oh yes, and David knows that he's wonderfully and fearfully made. So because of that, he maintains his position, or he maintains his concentration when it comes to what people say concerning his life, when it comes to how he is built up in God. And the second one is keeping on the things, or holding up to the things that God said concerning your life. And God said to Jeremiah, Jeremiah, I know you way before you were in your mother's womb, that you are called to be a prophet of nations. That's how it is. God said concerning your life that you'll be a doctor, you'll be a pastor, or you'll be a nurse, or you'll be a great man. Hold on to the concentration, hold on to it. And the last one is keep the fire burning, or building the fire up like never before. And the word said in the book of Obadiah chapter 1 verse 18, for the Lord said, for the house of Jacob shall be fire, and the house of Joseph shall be flame, to set the house of Esau ablaze. That's how the thing is, my brother, my sister. You get to understand that every goal that is tested, it passes through fire. That's how the thing is. And you get to understand that anytime you are hot, or anytime the fire around you are burning, the enemy can trespass with you. The enemy can trespass in your territory. That's how the thing is, somebody under the sound of my voice. So to keep the concentration on, try your best as you can to hold on to these three things. And I tell you for sure, nothing can come before you. Nothing can happen to you. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Let's pray. Father, I thank you. I give you all the praise in the name of Jesus. Father, it's not by power and it's not by might, but it's by your grace in the name of Jesus. Father, I pray in the life of somebody, in the life of somebody under the sound of my voice, that Father, please help us, oh God, to hold on to this concentration. Help us, oh God, to know who we really are. Help us, oh God, to hold on to the things that you said concerning our life. Help us, oh God, to keep the fire burning like never before. My Father, my Maker, oh please, in the name of Jesus, in the life of us, oh God, by the power of the Holy Spirit, I thank you and I give you all the praise. Amen.